Rajesh Prasad, Director Operations, Rail Vikas Nigam Limited. So, what was your presentation about?
The presentation was basically on the role of Rail Vikas Nigam Limited in implementation of the infrastructure projects, railway infrastructure projects, and now we are executing all kinds of infrastructure projects. We have already transitioned from the local rail infra to global all infra. So the basic area, basic thrust of the presentation was that in 2047, how this RVNL is poised to deliver the various kinds of projects to make the logistic cost coming down to less than 10%, which is presently at around 16%. The modals here has gone down from 88% in 1951. It has gone down to 26%, and there is a thrust by the Government of India to increase it to 46%, 45%. So the logistic market in the country is about $200 billion, and there is a lot of thrust by the Government of India for having the logistic infrastructures. So RVNL is poised to contribute a lot in time to come.
So, what is the main objective that aligns with the sustainable development goals and net zero goals that you, Rail Vikas Nigam Limited is being contributed?
During the presentation, I had made beautiful slides. One slide was on the carbon emission, and the other slide was about the cost of the transportation of the cargo. And now I had, and during that presentation, I had explained that how the railway infrastructure will help in increasing the modals here, number one, how it will help in reducing the carbon emission. So what I wanted to tell you is that since RVNL has been contributing more than 30 to 35% of infrastructures, railway infrastructures, this will help in increasing the modals here and decreasing the carbon footprints.
Okay, sir. Lastly, I would like to ask you, what is your experience and insights on Eno Metro Expo?
This is our top class. I'm feeling thrilled, and the audience was good. Ambience was good. So many stalls are there, and mind-blowing. Thank you very much.
Okay. Thank you, sir.